Hi, I'm Paulina from Events by Paulina. Welcome to Florence. In this video today, I'm going to tell you why wedding couples get married in this beautiful city. One of the major reasons why wedding couples choose to get married in Florence is because of the rich art and history in this, again, beautiful city. Now, as you will see behind me, this is the Duomo, which just means it's the main cathedral here in Florence. Now, I don't know if many of you guys know, Rome is obviously the capital of Italy today, but from the late Middle Ages all the way through the Renaissance, Florence was actually the heart of the Italian peninsula, which means that you can find tons of Renaissance art here. There's such rich culture. And what that means for wedding couples is, for your guest experience, it ends up being so many things you can do. You can schedule an art tour, you can schedule a history walk, in addition to the amazing food here. Now, this Duomo in particular, I love the facade on it, because if you can't tell, I love the color green. But the details of this Duomo from the outside, even without going in, is just so exquisite to me. An interesting fact, the Duomo actually took more than 140 years to build. And the reason for that is the construction plan started in the 1200s. It didn't get finished until the 1400s. The reason is because they actually didn't have the technology to complete the dome to cover the cathedral without it collapsing. And it wasn't until the 1400s that they finally were able to put it together. As part of the tour, if you're interested in visiting the Duomo here, you can actually go all the way up to the dome itself, which is pretty high. So if you're scared of heights, it's quite difficult for me actually, because I'm scared of heights. But you can go all the way up to the top and see the fresco that is called The Last Judgment. It's really a special experience. And if you're even braver, you can then go to Giotto's bell tower. You can climb all the way up, and both of these things, you don't have to make reservations in advance, but it is a truly, truly stunning experience to be able to have for your wedding guests here. So if you're into art, if you're into history, Florence, you should definitely consider maybe getting married here. So another wonderful, wonderful thing to see here in Florence is the Ponte Vecchio right behind me. Now, Ponte actually means bridge, and Vecchio means old in Italian. So this is the old bridge of Florence. Now, the legends are true, or what we used to, at least for me, I read in storybooks. So in the early 1300s, where this bridge, how you see it today, started to get constructed, it was actually filled with vendors such as butchers, fishermen, tanners, that created a lot of quote-unquote industrial waste that didn't really let the Arno River smell very nice, or this entire area for that matter. So in 1593, they finally said no more. No more to the bad smell. And the government actually reinstated at that point that only goldsmiths can, going forward, operate on the bridge. And as you can see, that's a part of history that lasted through time, and still today, only goldsmiths operate on the bridge. And so as your guests are coming to Florence, and as a wedding planner, I'm always thinking about the guest experience. That's something they can see. And just being here, at least for me, I always feel like I'm being transported back to the 1500s. And it's such a fun and interesting experience. Reason why wedding couples choose to get married in Florence, why I chose to get married in Florence myself, is because of the food. If you're a foodie, or if you're just a human being, Florence truly has the best food. Now, I'm here today at a really special restaurant, Osteria Pavone. It's a family-owned restaurant for more than 40 years, and Stanley Tucci was actually just here visiting the traditional sister restaurant. So I'm going to take you with an inside look today. Check out the kitchen. So at a restaurant at this caliber, obviously they have seasonal dishes where they're using local ingredients on what's fresh. But one really special thing is that truffle is always on the menu. So let's check out the truffle pasta that's in the making right now.